in the NFL, but for Adam Thielen, it's nothing but pros. Grew up not too far from the Twin Cities, loves being a Viking, and is a really dependable third down receiver.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Keenum. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 37. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. They were ball hawks last week. They had a trio of interceptions on defense. In the first drive, they pick up right where they left off.
They're creating quite a reputation for themselves, aren't they? And sometimes what happens is when they...